Yes. Now, I will tell you how to solve your problems. It's been digit. How to add and minus. Okay, I will tell you how to solve the problem. It be not mentioned here any sign, then you will suppose plus 2. Minus sign already mentioned here, minus sign already mentioned here, it means plus 2. So, I will tell you how to solve the problem. Plus 2. According this, plus 2, first of all, it's a one digit, so you will use here the ones place. Ones place. Plus 2, 1, 2. Plus 2, and then minus 1. Minus 1, minus means down. And then minus 1, minus means down. And then plus 2. Plus 2 means 1, 2. So answer is 2. And then next question, 5. Not mentioned here in sign. So you will suppose here plus 5. Plus 5 means plus 5. Plus 5 means touch the bar. It's been plus 5. Minus 2, not here. Not read the formula. When you will read the formulas, minus 2, automatic, solve this. So this time is a question is a not possible. And then next question, not mention any sign here. So plus 6 is here. And then according to question, minus 1. According question, minus 5. Minus 5 according to question. And then minus 2. Not here any digit. So question is a not possible. So next question, plus 2 horizontal, according to horizontal. Plus 2, plus 1, 2. Minus 1, down. And then plus 2, 1, 2. Minus 1, down. So this question is a, answer is only 2. If we say next question, means according to next question, plus 1, and then minus 2, according to question, minus 2, but I have only plus 1, so it's not possible, not minus 2 here, so this question is also not possible. These questions, when you read the forward, then all not possible question will be the possible. Next question, plus 5, according to question, plus 5. Plus 5 means touch the power. Plus 5, then according to minus 2. Not read this formula. Okay, how to minus? I have the only single digit. This is a 5. And not minus 4. This question is also not possible. And next question is a double digit. Double digit means then you will use the tens place. Ones place and the tens place both. Okay, according to question, ones and then tens. Once means here you will use the tens place. Tens means 10. 10 plus 10 and then plus 20. Plus 20, 1, 10 or 10, 20. Minus 10, minus 10. And then plus 10. Plus 10, plus 10. According to question, 30. And next question, according this. It means once tens. According this question, 11. 11 means first of all 10 and then 1. 11. Plus 60, plus 60 means use only tens place, plus 50 and then 1. That means 10. 10, 6, 50 plus 10 is equal to 60. And then minus 1, minus 1. Use only tens place according to this question. Minus 10 and then 20. 20 means plus 20. Touch the bar. 10, 10, 20. So its question, its answer 81. Its answer is 81. Then next video I will tell about the small friends. Okay, what is the small friend and how will use the small friends. Okay, thank you.